amazing the kind of roles that you've been picking up, and you know, I wanted to know, do you do the stunts yourself?
Yeah, I do it myself. You are more than welcome to come on my sets and see me jumping. I think I was born to just do stunts off camera. Now on camera, I've been jumping from my balconies and like running away when I need to go and play, and my door was locked. I've done all those kind of things, so it's only natural that now I'm finally doing all those action films.
How young were you when you realized I'm a stunt person?
I was pretty young when I realized the world which is realizing me now. I realized it back then. I used to do all the stunts on the cycles, like which I don't tell everyone to do, but then I would just skid and all, like have those races in the streets of Delhi. So I've been a pretty stunt savvy person since childhood, and food savvy person even more. Yeah, I love to eat. Yeah, I think.